is a little knowledge quite good. Maybe it won't help you, but it should. You can't go places unless you've learned how Latin say yes. That educational, inspirational, most sensational, yes. In Spain they say si, si. In France they say oui, oui. Every little Dutch girl says ya, ya. Every little Danish doll says da. But sweetheart, tell me why. No matter how I try, you won't listen to my plea. Won't say yes in any language to me. When will you say si, si? Here's that knowledge so good. Maybe it won't help you, but it should. You can't go places unless you've learned how Latin say yes. That educational, inspirational, big word again, yes. In Hindustan, means okay, baby, let's hug. Never was a Panamama who told her Trinidaddy no can do. But sweetheart, please tell me why. No matter how I try, you won't listen to my plea. Won't say yes in any language to me. When will you say si, si? Oh, when will you say si, si? I wouldn't walk across the street to see a little old lady do the tarantella. I wouldn't walk across the street to hear an aria by an operatic fella. I wouldn't walk across the street to see Pinocchio making love to Cinderella. But I would cross a desert, fight a fire, kick a policeman just to be with you. I'm kinda lazy, they say, 'cause I like to travel nowhere. But if you wander away, I would pick me up and go there. I wouldn't walk across the street to see a toreador in any old arena. I wouldn't walk across the street to hear a couple of monkeys play the concertina. I wouldn't walk across the street to see Napoleon sailing back to St. Helena. But I would cross the desert, fight a fire, kick a policeman just to be with you. I wouldn't walk across the street to see a two-headed man direct from Pango Pango. I wouldn't walk across the street to see the president do a Mexican fandango. I wouldn't walk across the street to see quintuplets try to square dance to a tango. But I would cross the desert, fight a fire, swim the ocean underwater, even go across the border, ski to the North Pole, go to Siberia, wrestle a tiger, kick a policeman. I'm tired just to be with you. Was in the mailbox for old Pearly May. I just got an invitation to a celebration tomorrow night at Lyceum Hall. Get my glad rags pressed. He'll wear his two-tone vest to the 8th Street Association barbecue and fancy dress ball. boogie woogie thumping starts to join a jumping. All the cats will be climbing the wall. The party really goes, cause things are really froze at the 8th Street Association barbecue and fancy dress ball. There, the hoity-toity, meet the hoi-polloi. This affair is really bon ton. The function goes from 10 until they say amen. How they carry on. Grab my sweetest honey, if he lacks the money, well, a billing loan should welcome his call. It only costs an ace to grab ourselves some space at the 8th Street Association barbecue and fancy dress ball. Now when it's 12 o'clock, they have a grand parade, and at 1 o'clock, they have a masquerade, and when it's 2 a.m., the food is spread, the punch bowl, spare ribs, and homemade bread. It's pushing 4 a.m., and the table's clean, so they count the vote for the beauty queen. When it's pushing 5, they resume that jive. They want the man, they want the man, they want the leader of the band. They have the hoity-toity, meet the hoi-polloi. Oh, darling, I told you this was a fair, so bon ton. Starts at 10, till they say amen, how they carry on. Grab my honey, if he lacks the money, I'm telling you, the billing loan should welcome his call. They'd only cost an ace to grab or sell some space at the 8th Street Association barbecue and fancy dress ball. Amalgamated and fancy dress ball, consolidated that fancy dress ball, incorporate, I said, the 8th Street Association barbecue and the fancy dress B-A-L-L ball. You as long as I want to. Life isn't long enough, baby, but I can love you as long as I live. Maybe I can't give you presents, things like I want to, but I can promise you, baby, I'm gonna love you long as I live. I never cared, but now I'm scared. I won't live long enough. That's why I wear my rubbers when it rains and eat an apple every day, then see the doctor anyway. What if I can't live to love you as long as I want to? Long as I promise you, baby, I'm gonna love you long as I live. Tote my overcoat when the winter breezes blow. I'm gonna take good care of me because a sneeze or two might mean the flu. That'll never do. But if I don't live to love you long as I want to, life ain't long enough, baby. I'm gonna love you as long as I live. Kiss me a kiss. There's an awful lot that you're making me miss. Wasting the night being polite. Wouldn't you rather make love? Call for a date. met about eight. Haven't had a kiss and it's getting real late. Talking of books, how your mom cooks. Wouldn't you rather make love? Let's sit down and rest our weary bones. Let's start acting like sweethearts instead of Miss Smith and Mr. Jones. Hug me a hug, kiss me a kiss. There's an awful lot that you're making me miss. Talking too much, walking too much. Now wouldn't you rather make love? Listen, honey, maybe it's nice trading advice, but as for me, I'd rather be breaking the ice. Must you go on talking till dawn? Oh, I'm wasting my time with this guy. Wasting the moon, wasting the stars. Walking all around, dodging buses and cars. Frightened to death, all out of breath. Why can't we discuss this thing rationally, honey? Let's sit down and rest our weary bones. Let's start acting like sweethearts instead of Miss Smith and Mr. Jones. I'm sitting here, you're sitting there. Maybe sitting closer will get us somewhere. Now you see what I mean, isn't this keen? Wouldn't you rather make love? I said, wouldn't you rather? Wouldn't you rather? Wouldn't? Oh, that's enough of that, honey. I met him at a party in lovely Buenos Aires. Or is that Buenos Aires? And if it is, who cares? I heard him whisper, kiss me. He didn't have to coax. Now I'm on a plane for Pittsburgh, PA, just to tell my folks I love my Argentine, or is it Argentine? I never can remember, but you know what I mean. I love my Argentine, or is it Argentine? I don't care what you call him, if I can call him mine. Espanol crazy. Right from the time I found him, I lost my self-control. The wine of love was flowing. He held me oh so close. I said, darling, how can I say goodbye? The square said, adios. I love that Argentine. Or is that Argentine? Honey, I never can remember, but I guess you know what I mean. I just love that Argentine. Or is that Argentine? Don't care what you call him, if I can call him mine. I mean to tell you, in a good old Argentine, the good old Argentine. I don't know which one it is, Argentine Argentina, either one, darling. It takes a boat to get there. It's in South America, and it's so, so very Spanish, I mean to tell you. Cheery beery bin, cheery beery bin, ah, cheery beery bin, cheery beery bin. Your tender glance turns darkest night into brightest day. Cheery beery bin, will our romance still live when years have passed away? Cheery beery bin, your soul divine, tell me your mind before we part. Cheery beery bin. Cheery beery bin, cheery beery bin, give me your heart by the idly flowing river that is winding to the sea. Every heart is all a quiver, every heart is fancy free. Every night in my gondola, I will drift along with you till we find that happy harbor in the land of dreams come true. Oh, cheery beery bin, cheery beery bin, oh, cheery beery bin, cheery beery bin. Your tender glance will turn the darkest night into the brightest day. Cheery beery bin, will our romance still live when years have passed away? Cheery beery bin, you are so divine, tell me you're mine before we part. Cheery beery bin, cheery beery bin, cheery beery bin, give me your heart. Cheery beery bin, cheery beery bin, cheery beery bin, give me your heart. World weary, world weary, living in a great big town. I find it so dreary, everything looks gray or brown. I want an ocean blue, great big trees, a bird's eye view of the Pyrenees. I want to watch the moon rise up and see the great red sun go down. Watching clouds go by through a wintry sky fascinates me. But if I'm standing in the street, everyone I meet simply hates me. Because I'm world weary, world weary. I could kiss the railroad tracks. I want to get right back to nature and relax. Living in a great big town, I find this so dreary, everything looks gray or brown. I want a horse and plow, chickens too, just one cow with a wistful moo, a country where the verb to work becomes a most improper noun. I can hardly wait till I see the great open spaces. My loving friends will not be there. I'm so sick of their gosh darn faces. Because I'm world weary, world weary. I can could kiss the railroad tracks. I want to get right back to nature and relax. And that's typical of me, I always want to relax. I want to get right back to nature and relax. I am telling you, I get paid for being this tired too. I want to get right back to nature. Oh boys, relax. Now you hear scandal every day, and she said she heard someone say that they were having fights. I don't know, I only heard, and I'm not gonna say a word, that is until I'm sure I'm right. I heard, yes I heard, and it wasn't told to me, I only heard. Yes I heard, oh but I heard, and it wasn't buzzed to me, I only heard. He said that she said that you didn't know where she got it. But he said that she said that the law was gonna stop it. I heard, yes I heard, and it wasn't told to me, I only heard.
You know, Pearl, I believe I heard that same tale.
Don, you did?
The other night.
You did? Was it Tuesday?
It was Tuesday night.
Down the street from...
Just a little bit down the street from
you
me.
You talking about the same thing I'm talking about.
I believe I heard it. But you know, I'm not one to gossip, Pearl.
No, don't do that, because if you go to court and you don't have it written down, you're going to lose out.
But I heard it, though.
I believe if you said it.
Yeah, that was...
You're a man on your word.
Yes, sir.
You heard the same thing, didn't you?
Right.
Oh, it'd be so much trouble about this.
Both heard it, but are you absolutely, positively sure we heard it?
I tell you I heard it, and the words I heard, they were absurd.
Egads, baby, was it bad?
Mighty bad. Not only was it bad, they were fighting mad. See, I did miss a lot of it, because sometimes they were quiet. But what I heard, I'll guarantee it would start a riot. I heard, yes, I heard, and this wasn't told to me, I only heard. Honey, if I ever told it.
No, Pearl, for goodness sake.
Don, let me tell a little bit of it. This is what a scandal it would make. I heard.
Well, I heard it too.
Yeah? Though it wasn't told us, we heard. We must hold it if we bust. We heard.
If we tell it, what a fuss.
We heard. It's too shocking to discuss, but if they give us a few more minutes, we'll ruin them. We heard. Nothing great, nothing small, nothing short, nothing tall. Ain't nothing phony, nothing true. Ain't nothing, nothing, baby, without you. Nothing up, nothing down, nothing square. Nothing round, ain't nothing many, nothing few, ain't nothing, nothing, baby, without you. I think that I should mention my honorable intention. It's plain to see you're meant to be my absolute necessity. Nothing high, nothing low, nothing fast, nothing slow. Ain't nothing paid for, nothing due. Ain't nothing, nothing, baby, without you. Nothing great, nothing small, ain't nothing short, and ain't nothing tall. Ain't nothing phony, nothing true. Ain't nothing, nothing, baby, without you. Nothing up, nothing down, ain't nothing square, and ain't nothing round. Ain't nothing many, nothing few. Just told you, baby, ain't nothing, nothing without you. I think, I really think that I should mention my honorable intention. It's plain to see you're meant to be. You're meant to be my absolute necessity. Nothing high, nothing low, nothing fast, nothing is slow. Ain't nothing paid for, nothing due. Ain't nothing, nothing, baby. Ain't nothing, nothing, baby, without you. Give me my ranch and my cattle far from the great city's rattle. Give me a big herd to battle, for I just love herding cattle. I love to roam out yonder, out where the buffalo wander, as the eagle flying. I'm roping and a-tying, I'm roping and a-tying. Just give me my bridle and saddle, and my old pinto I'll straddle. I'll get the cowboys just a-riding out where the rustlers are hiding. I love to roam out yonder, out where the buffalo wander, free as that eagle flying. I'm roping and a-tying, I'm roping and a-tying. Oh, give me the wide open spaces. That's just where I know my place is. I love that rodeo dearly, and the big roundup yearly. I tell you, I love to roam out yonder, out where the buffalo wander, free as the eagle flying. I'm roping and I'm tying, I'm roping and I'm tying. Take it easy, gentlemen, take it easy. Oh, I tell you, it's so wonderful to see all these obedient men sitting around. I love that. I tell you, I love herding cattle. You know, the fact that life is full of ups and downs is just the thing that keeps us so perplexed. And I think the reason we all stick around is just to see what's gonna happen next. Did you ever meet a guy who could make the ladies sigh, 'cause this guy had such a wonderful physique? And then he opens up his mouth to speak, nothing. Did you ever sit at home and idly dial the phone? And though the number's wrong, the voice is very sweet. So you make an engagement and you two dolls meet. Nothing. Every time you try to think of bluebirds, better you should go and break a leg. 'Cause every time you try to think of bluebirds, it's 100 to 1 the bird will lay an egg. In an evening gown at 9, she looks gorgeous and divine. What a figure. Oh, this girl has got a beaut. Next day the same doll in a bathing suit. Oh, you couldn't compare the broomstick, no. To the track you take a trip, everybody gives you a tip. Oh, this horse is gonna win, but of course. Now everybody knows this except the horse. He didn't get the message till 2 days before. He's running. You leaving town? Well, go see my friend Al Brown and mention my name. He's a good friend of mine. Just give him a call. So you leave town and you give Al Brown a call. He says, who sent you Pearl? Never heard of her. Every time you give yourself a buildup, it's better you should stop. 'Cause every time you give yourself a buildup, it's 100 to 1 that's gonna be a flop. You like pizza pie a lot, and you've got a favorite spot, but you always got a friend that knows a place is best. So you go to where your friends suggest. Oh, honey, these people are not even open on Mondays. Every time you give yourself a buildup, I told you, it's better you should stop. 'Cause every time you give yourself a buildup, it's 100 to 1 it's gonna be a flop. Now get this, they say married life is great. Go and get yourself a mate. It will banish all your worries and your fears. Look at me, I've been married about 20 years. And are you kidding? Nothing.